Right, I am here with the truth, yes. Anthony Tomlinson. Yes. Firstly, you've just gone through a good sixth round there with Gennady, who's a bigger guy than you. Talk through it, mate.
Bigger guy. He's campaigned at light heavyweight, cruiserweight. He's a definitely bigger guy. Bigger structure, like you say. I gave a lot of weight away on this fight. You can even tell when we both weighed in. You know what I mean? I think it were half a stone or something, and that were him cutting down to get to weight. I was trying to put weight on, I couldn't put weight on. But like you say, the plan was in there to go out and with my new trainer, Roger Sampson, and showcase what I've been learning in the gym. And I think I've actually done that tonight, and I ain't shown that I'm trying to wing everybody out, and I can do the rounds as well.
Well, that's the thing. I've just spoke to your trainer there, and he said, you know, we know you can bang, but you've actually worked on your boxing, yeah. And you're moving around nice and slick. You know, you're happy from that side of things?
More than definitely. I've always said, when I've been boxing, that I've only been 40-50% when I were boxing. No disrespect to anybody who's helped me on my way in my career, but I know that there's another level to me, and like I said, I've shown tonight, I've not shown that I can box to anybody. I've shown that I'm an aggressive, come forward fighter, and I blow people out. But now I've just shown the audience and people who's been supporting me that I can box and what I can do. And tonight's just done with a person that's been in with Tommy Fury, and like you say, three weights bigger than me, and he should have been naturally biggest guy. He should be pushing me back, but he didn't do that, you know what I mean? And beautiful to put on a showcase tonight.
And you bring a lot of intensity to the ring. You're even intense after the fight. You know, yeah. You're that type of character. You really live this game, don't you?
Oh, perfect. It's the professional fight game. If you're not doing this game 150%, you're going to get caught out. I don't care what talent you got. Conor Ben said it perfectly. Hard work beats talent when talent don't work hard. And I'm a prime example of that. I work hard. Not the best person with the best talent, but I'm working hard, and I'm proving to everybody now that I've got the talent and I'm ready to fight these big fights.
You just put welterweights on notice, I heard, as well there.
Oh, more than that. I will fight any welterweight, everybody. I've been saying that for a long time. I'll fight any welterweight, you know what I mean? We're in the fight business, and if you're missing names and you're not really in the fight business, you don't want to fight. You're just trying to find the easy route.
And just one final one, Fight Zone, of course. It's given a lot of people a platform, and you've joined the revolution, didn't you?
I've joined the revolution, and like you say, I'm happy to be on the revolution. And like you say, everybody needs to subscribe and support this cause, because it's helping a lot of kids out to showcase their school that, and add this, like you say, platform to show this showcase their skills on. And this is what this platform's going to do.
You just heard it there from the truth, and still undefeated. See you next time.
Telling you the truth. Yeah. Thank you.